Now, next step, with the remainder of the four slab, we put it in as shown just now. That's number two. And now the second one we secure with the screw as shown. Make sure the arrow is actually facing downwards when you put it in. Facing down. And secure like that.